stay firm and you swing the upper body, you twist the lumbar, open the door of life. Relax. Relax, feel inside, moving. Feel you move from the Tantien, from here. Not move the arm, arms just move because your body move. And focus on the pelvic floor, perineum. You squeeze, relax, squeeze, relax. Feel your twisting lumbar. Feel your pelvic floor. And slow down. Raise stomach. Now inhale. Exhale. Stretch. Stretch your finger. Feel whole body stretch. Inhale, relax. Now I stretch my lumbar. Feel, you can feel you stretch your lumbar. Maybe you sit a little bit down, like you're holding somewhere. Bend your lumbar, curve your lumbar, stretching out. Curve your lumbar, stretch, stretch. Down, exhale, relax. Relax. Come slowly up, vertebra by vertebra, slowly up. Full body stretch. Stretching up. Stretch. And now we stretch lumbar, twist lumbar, down. Remember arm behind your head. Shift to the other side. Coming up and stretch out. Exhale. Other side down, down, shift, come up, and stretch out, exhale, turn to the front, interact the finger, bring the hand behind your head, inhale, exhale, open the elbow, stretch your cranial, tuck in your sacrum, lumbar straight, exhale. Open the elbow, bend from your hip, you keep the spine straight. On the spine horizontal, twist to the left side, lumbar, thoracic, cranial, rewind. Other side, lumbar, thoracic, cranial, look up, and rewind. Separate the hand, let the arm hang down, relax your shoulder. Move a little bit your body. Keep the same position. Bring the leg together. Bend the knees. You can touch the ground with the hand. You come to the front. Inhale. Exhale. Straighten your leg. Move your hip and your head. Bend the knee. Come a little closer. Inhale. Exhale, straighten your leg, move your hip and head. And one more time, come here closer, inhale. Exhale, move. And go down, squatting position, squatting down. Open the lower back. Slowly come up. Charge your hand. Clasp together. One, two, three. Up and one. Massage the kidney. Massage the kidney and the nice and warm. Touch the kidney. Inhale. Pull perineum up, expand the kidney, come up to toes, hold the breath and hip. Exhale, kidneys on. Again, inhale, pull perineum up, expand the kidney, come up to toes, hold the breath and hip. Shake your filter, clean your filter. Exhale. One more time. Inhale. Pull up. Expand. Come up the toes. Hold the breath and hip. Exhale. Touch your kidney. Smile in the kidney. Power of intentional breath. Keep your focus on the kidney, the chi, the blood will go there. Feel your kidney pulsing, breathing. Feel your kidney relax. Open the joint, start on the sacrum with the iliosacral joint. Massage here. Massage until you feel nice and warm. Coccyx. Now we move sacrum front back. Remember, heel out. Hold on the sacrum. Squeeze your buttock, perineum. Activate your sacrum pump. Touch your sacrum. Feel good. Feel relaxed. Hip joint. Find hip joint in the groin area, open up, moving the hip joint, reverse, big circle, stretching up. And reverse. And you touch the hip joint. Feel your hip joint relax. Knee joint. Massage. Front, side, back, kneecap, move your kneecap, bring the leg together, touch knee, rotate. Stretch the tendon around the knee joint, open up knee joint. Reverse. And you touch the knee joint, feel the knee joint, relax. Shoulder. Bring the shoulder up, to the back, down, front. Inhale, expand the chest. Exhale. Big circle. And reverse. Open the shoulder and the chest. And you touch the shoulder joint. Relax. Feel good. Leg. Loosen up your ankle joint. Front, side, back. Hold on the toes. Flex the foot toward the body. So stretch the foot, ankle joint. Into the back. And front. Stretch. And kick out. Good. All the time. Front, side, and back. Hold on the toes. Flex the foot toward the body. Stretch to the back and front. And kick out. Good. So this is generally the whole body open up the joint. Now the tendon. I do this now reverse, so you maybe you can easily follow. So arm to the front, relax. Now you make a big circle, come back on the armpit, stretch the finger, squeeze, twist, stretch out, come up toes, lumbar, not curve in, lumbar out, tanga, inside to the front, to the side, relax. Inside the side. Front up, press the tongue up the belly. Stretching up. Stretch lumbar. Inside down, front up. And front down. Big circle from there. Good. Belly, second point. Make the belly relax. If you can, it's good to belch yawn. Anytime when you feel tension, just massage your belly. Hitting. Vipassana. Front, small intestine. Lower belly, bladder. Side, large intestine, upper belly, spleen, liver, round on it. Get the gas out, make the belly soft, relax. Good. Belly relax, you can move, in the rhythm of your breath. Inhale, expand, exhale, contract. Inhale, expand. Exhale, contract. Remember, expanding not only front, it's also side, back. And when you contract, you squeeze your pelvic floor. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, expand. Exhale. call normal breath. And fast, activate Tantien fire. Inhale, exhale. Regulate the breath with lung sound. Reverse breath. Inhale, belly in. Exhale, expand. Inhale in, squeeze, pushing diaphragm up. Exhale, expand. Front side back, inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Inhale. Exhale. Fast, activate kidney fire. Inhale. Exhale. And feel Tantien fire. Kidney fire. Mean nice warm feeling this area. Blood go there. Qi go there. Buffalo prowl the land. Inhale. Exhale. Tanga. Now we prowl the land from down up. Going all the way up. Making the belly loose. Sometimes some gas coming more out. Inhale. Hold the breath. Exhale. Regulate the breath. Always relax. Now again, inhale. Exhale. Hold the breath. Exhale. One more time. Inhale. Exhale. Activate the saliva, eating the air. We move a little bit the leg. Look always that you have enough saliva in your mouth. Mixing front back. Massage your tongue the gum. Cha Chen. Clap together. One, two, three. Up and down. Hold the kidney and knock the teeth. Right, middle, left, each side 9 times. Dragon and tiger breath. Inhale, high peak sound, earth energy. Oh! Front, side, bend. Nature energy. Oh! Feel the Tantien expand. Front, back Tantien, side Tantien. Inhale, heavenly force. Oh! Front, side, back. Inhale, regulate the breath. Lung sound, balancing out. We have all good energy in this lava. Mixing. Swallow down. We need to learn swallow strong. The internal suction is also internal power. And so the energy go right into the Tantien. Exhale, tighten, chin a bit in. And when you swallow, so you expand the suction. Switch. One. Two. Three. Mixing the saliva with chin. So you learn to swallow hard. Sometimes we say the problem is hard to swallow. You need to learn this. It gives you internal power to swallow. And when you train here, this muscle here, also avoid snoring. You have a better sleep. And your partner too. You need to train all this. Otherwise, over the time, you know, now we can get older, through the medicine, hygiene. But if you not train the body, you get all this kind of, you're losing the energy, you need to wear pampers, you start to snoring, and everything, it no more function properly, because you're not trained this thing. A fit body is essential for good life, good health. Nice, warm feeling. Open the jaw. Shaking out also, good. So move your shaking out from here. Ankle joint, knee, hip, spine, shoulder, elbow, wrist, finger. Open the jaw in a feel here shaking. You need to release this part in here. This is tension here. And the shoulder part here, with the jaw, I can open, relax. Now, muscle, all the muscle. Inhale. Exhale. Now you squeeze toes, leg, buttock. All the muscle, squeeze. In a relax. One. Nine time. Squeeze. Exhale. Two. In a relax. Exhale. Three. In a exhale. Four. In a exhale. Five. In a exhale. Six. In a exhale. Seven. In a exhale. Relax. Move slightly from heel to toes. Feel your body. Relax. Feel whole body breathing, pulsing. Bone breathing, skin breathing, hair breathing. You hold the pelvic floor, the diaphragm moving. The diaphragm activates very good, like when you hold in the breath. Inhale, when you exhale a bit, hold the breath, you can close it out. Now you try to breathe. Now relax. Feel the diaphragm moving. Whole body breathing. Cranium. Whole body relax, whole body breathing. You prepare to connect to the energy. Hold hands in front of your heart. Tune your face in loving, smiling energy. Breathe in the loving, smiling energy, third eye into your brain. Feel good in your brain. Happy brain. Relax. Touch your heart. Smile in your heart. Feel your heart relax. Touch your belly. Feel your Tan Tien relax. Now the body ready for connect. Hold the hand on the side. Smiling. Imagine your arm going long, touching the earth. Connect to the Mother Earth. Let go all the negative, sick energy down to the earth. And the earth transforms this energy and give you back the golden light. Health, wealth, longevity come from the earth. Feel the golden light come up and wrap around the bones. Let go and you will be given. Connecting to the earth gives you the grounding. And grounding, you can expand up to the thoracic. Arm up. Imagine your arm growing long, touching the universe. Connect. The blessing of the universe, happy, good feeling, the huge power that Einstein talking about. Connect. And you download. Happy, good feeling. And you lower the finger down to the back of the crown, touch, and you feel the energy penetrates in the spine, along the spine, down to the coccyx. You feel good in your spine, feel your spine relax. Touch the middle point of the crown, and you feel energy penetrates in the crystal room, the all important glands are. And a straight line to the perineum, and down, who in, squeeze, relax, squeeze, feel the connection up, and down. And lower the finger on the front line down, the third eye, mid eyebrow down, press the tongue up the palate behind the front teeth, going down to the throat center, feel a connection to the C7, the big bone. Down sternum, the thymus gland. Activate this training camp with a loud laughing vibration. Happy, good feeling in your thymus gland. Feel good. Down to the heart center. Feel a connection to opposite point. This is the thoracic 5-6 wing point. Down to the solar plexus. Touch. Opposite point is the T11, thoracic 11. Belly button, opposite point is the door of life, lumbar 2-3. Tantien is a second training camp. This likes to have also vibration, is a more inner laughing, giggling vibration. Good vibration in your Tantien. Going down the section center, opposite point is the sacrum, Then the hip bone, femur bone. Feel the chi penetrates in the bone and makes the bone vibrating, laughing vibration bone. Happy bone, good vibration in your bones. And we connect again with the earth energy, going down, 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 touch the earth. And we raise the sacrum up. Wave your sacrum to the heaven. Sinking down. Then we collect the earth energy, span it. And we bring the energy on the back of leg up. All the way up to the coccyx, touch your coccyx. And you feel the energy rises along the spine up to the brain to complete the circle. Now you feel the microcosmic orbit running, tongue up. Exhale down. Inhale, eye roll up. Exhale, front down. Inhale. With the eyes follow. And the breath, inhale up. And front down. And then you feel it going faster and faster. Let it run, and we continue, touch sacrum, feel the connection to the nervous system body, on lumbar, 2-3, door of life, feel a door of life open, moving, and you feel a straight line to the belly button, and you touch the belly button and collect energy behind your belly button in your tantien. Find your center. Be in your center. Is your daily task. Nice, warm feeling. Feel good. Feel nice, warm in your tantien. So be it. Shake up. So now the body ready for some Taoyin exercise. So take the mat, please. So we work first with the psoas muscle here. Monkey exercise, we did already last time. So you hold, monkey clasps the knee. You press the knee down toward the body and the knee towards the head. And now you press your lumbar thoracic down and you push the knee up. And elbow inside, hand touching. Now the elbow and the knee make counter force. Inhale, exhale, knee down, up, counter force. And now the hand below the knee, press up and the knee down. So come down. Now first come up and now counter force. And voila. Straighten your leg. Hold the hands a little bit above the groin. Psoas muscle. Heart sound. Bring the heat from the heart down to the kidney, down to the psoas muscle. Inhale, heart sound. Three times. Inhale. Heart sound. One more time, inhale, asan. Feel the psoas muscle relaxed, warm, nice feeling. Relaxed, nice feeling. We need now the relaxed psoas muscle. For the next exercise, slowly come up, is the swinging bamboo in the wind. So, let's say the left leg in front, you go then to the right side. If you have reverse, you can do reverse, we do it next time. Left leg in front, hold on the ankle, John. So now you open and you bend from the lumbar, not the head. Bend from your lumbar, curve your lumbar all the way down. Shift to the other side, lumbar, thoracic coming up. Quiet. And over. Open, bend. Lumbar, thoracic, crane. One more time. Open, bend. Lumbar, thoracic, crane. And rewind. We change. So the spine twist, swinging bamboo in the wind. Now we go to the other side. Open, lumbar, bend from the lumbar. Twist, lumbar, thoracic, cranial. Coming up. And rewind. Going down, lumbar. Thoracic, cranial. One more time. Focus on the lump. Move from the lump. Swinging bamboo in the wind. And rewind. Now we relax the lump. Cobra rituals of love. Leg a little bit apart. Relax, let go. Move a little bit. Feel your lumbar open, relax. The lumbar vertebra open, relax. Now we lift up the head from the mat and we go all the way to the front And you're coming up. And you press the toes down, tongue out, exhale. Inhale. Now we bend the back. Start on the sacrum. Sacrum, lumbar, thoracic, cranial. Tuck in the head. Exhale. Reverse. Sacrum, lumbar, thoracic, cranial. Exhale. Look up. Sacrum, lumbar, thoracic, cranial, exhale. One more time. Sacrum, lumbar, thoracic, cranial, exhale. Sink down, relax, let go. Relax, let go. Move a little bit. Let's do one more time. Lift up the head. Go all the way to the front. Coming up. Exhale. Curve your back. Sacrum, lumbar, thoracic, cranial. Reverse. Sacrum, lumbar, thoracic, cranial. Look up. Sit down, relax, let go. And slowly come up. Cross leg. We do some now tendon exercise. First, we open a little bit the shoulder. We hold the hand like this on the back. You open the shoulder joint. Stretching out. Your chest open, shoulder reverse. And front back, like hummingbird. Good. So we need here the shoulder open, the chest. The chest need to move. We touch here. So we move here the chest. It's a dragon, stretch the claw to the side. So this is the claw. Hold the front, the hand, looking to the finger. And then the hand goes to the side. Then you start to stretch your finger. You squeeze slightly. You twist. And then you stretch to the side out. So when you stretch out, you stretch from the shoulder, the chest sink. Then you expand the joint out. Not stretching the arm like this. From here. The chest sinks, pushing out. And when the hand goes to the side, the head goes to the other side. Exhale, stretching out. Chest sink, chin in. Inhale. Other side, so you look to the finger. Exhale. Finger stretch. Need to stretch the finger. Stretch. Pushing it. But not spread, just stretch. The power need to be in the finger. And come back, inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. So to the side, not too much on the back, to the side, the shoulder. one more time, on the side. So you look to the finger. When the finger go out of your side, you start to twist the head to the other side. Exhale. Inhale. On the side. Good. Dragon stretch claw to the side. Shooting the arrow is a combination from all. We have a tendon twist, we have the spine twist, and then we have the shoulder force outside here. By the dragon, we have the shoulder force chest sink. And now we have the shoulder force expanding. So we expand, so the arm move. Here the arm move because the shoulder sink, and here the arm move because my chest expand. So first, tendon twist, we hold the finger like this, we twist. And the out, one go in, one out. And the outer is the bone, and the inner is the string. So the bow, you go to the bow side. So you hold, twist, elbow to the front, not too close. Not moving now the arm, only the spine. So my spine going down, 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 down. Down, down, down. Now start to twist, lumbar, thoracic, cranial. You head look up. Now you inhale, the chest expand, shoulder to back. Full expansion. And when you exhale, you release. You get the bird. You're shooting the bird. Now the other side. We twist. Open the lumbar. Bend down. Twist, lumbar, lower thoracic, middle, upper, cranial, your head, look up, look the bird. Now you inhale, expand the bow. How you doing? Good. Let's do one more time. Tendon twist, lumbar twist, spine. Twist, 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 cranial, inhale. Other side. Twist, tendon. Lumbar bend. Spine twist, lumbar, thoracic, cranial, look up, inhale. Good. Now we come to the closing. We call the power of the thunder, make a fist. Cross, like do not enter. You make a firm affirmation, only good energy allowed to enter me. And you call the power of the lightning, two fingers, make a cross. And you make a firm affirmation, only good energy allowed to enter me. Feel safe, feel protected. So be it. Good. And what we're doing is the last one is the jump of joy. So we touch the earth, jumping up, do three times. Touching the earth, jumping up, go me, and me, one more, and me. Feel energy goes to you. Feel you're the winner of the day. I wish you a happy day.